I'm standing in front of a plant here that's probably a bit more recognisable to everyone. It's a variety of wattle, and here at the start of spring is the best time to see wattles in bloom. Well, there's one type of wattle that predominates through the whole of Maddon State Forest, and that's the Maui wattle. Scientific epithet is Acacia Montana. The reason it's called Maui wattle, whenever we're talking about anything that has a Maui form, is that a whole heap of branches that seems to be coming straight out of the dirt almost. So it doesn't have a central trunk of branches coming off it. But an array of branches coming out from the ground. It's highly aromatic. I'm standing here and it's like being surrounded by the smell of caramelised honey. When you're walking through the forest, you can smell these plants often long before you see them. The aroma radiates out for 100 metres in every direction around the plant. I'm standing here as a huge scent of bees behind me. There are bees buzzing around behind my head. Coming out from the ground. That's what's known as the Maui form.